fantastic to have your company here at ANZ Stadium as we welcome you to this clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings. Conditions absolutely perfect for this match.
Oh yes, don't you just love afternoon football? Perfect conditions for both sides to really show what they're made of in attack. I expect to see some enterprising football out there. Gee, the crowd are in for a special treat today, Andrew. Let's go!
Let's go is the call from Eddie Hemmings. And indeed, we are ready to go as you look across the field. Players ready, crowd excited. What a perfect, perfect time for football. Up with a kickoff, goes long. Needed to pull that one back a little. That's gone out on the full.
I think they'll be giving the kickoff duties to someone else after that monstrosity of a kick.
We'll look to get this downfield from the penalty. Over the sideline it goes. Ford! He starts the play with a tap. Phillips! And they stop him right on the 20 metre line. Ford runs from dummy half. Chugga-lugga gets the ball in. Clune! Nice step. Kerr! Powers forward.
Kerr now.
Wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Flicks a short pass. Forced backward. And he runs into some effective defence. Still a couple of tackles left here. Good ball. Clune! Driving forwards. That is strong. A vital tackle. Big Ant. Morrell.
He's held there. One. Release.
Bricks. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it.
Keep going.
It's a turnover of possession. Play on is the call.
Move. He's held there.
Jerd. With momentum.
Hell, two.
Clune. And with a step. Wrapped up on the 10.
Back with me.
With a quick pass. Ford. Hine. Surges forward in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Delivering the short ball. No ball.
Hell, five holding the 10.
Loops a pass. Clune. And he says play on. So do I. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there. But they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Fairman. Carrying defenders with him.
He's held there.
Moore cutting out his teammates. Nice step. That's finally taken down. There's the fourth tackle.
Get up in.
They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. That kick bounces into touch. Phillips.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Hine. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
That's your second.
Phillips delivers the wide ball. Two defenders and he's
hands
down.
Away. He's held there.
Four. Seized in the tackle. On tackle four. Phillips. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Out on the full, he'll be unhappy with that kick.
Oh, poor kick has put his team under pressure here.
sends it back inside. Hey, which way did he go? And look at this. Hard to contain. And look at this. He's clear of another. That has saved a four-pointer for sure. With the short ball, Morrell. They come away with a loose ball. Playoff. Classic tackle. Let him go. Hey. With momentum, proving a handful.
He's held there. Run. Release.
Past the 30-meter line. Demetrio surges forward in the tackle. Phillips crosses the 40. Hine surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Three back with me.
Phillips. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. That's four. Jew.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Plume puts boot to ball. That's good positional play to take the kick. Nice
one.
Defense.
Release. Held. Clear in. He's held there. Two.
Johnston. What a step. He surges forward.
Held. Held. Three.
Kahalan. He's clear. Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line. Big Ant on the back foot here. Fires out a pass. Morrell. Man's plenty of respect from two defenders there. Just one to go in the set. Loops it over the top. Morrell. This'll take half an hour to come down. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. First tackle, Jew.
Hill. Up now. That's his second.
Plume. He's got momentum. Still going.
Still there. Three. Hands off.
Herbert. Gallagher. Powers forward. This is good. Fourth tackle.
Tackle four. Hands off.
Phillips. Shovels it wide. Puts him away.
He's held there. Let him up.
Noble. Punts it. Johnston there to field the kick, and with a step he gets away from the defense, showing plenty of speed. Mesmerizes the defense with a step, driving forward.
Two on the kick going. He's held there.
Flicks the ball inside. Fairbank.
Three back with me. Held.
Morrell charges at the defense. He surges forward. Great strength. Ref says four. Fairbank. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops it over the top. Morrell launches a bomb. Fletcher under the bomb and cool under pressure. They force him back. That's tackle number one. Phillips.
Hill. Two.
Beats a man. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Four. Get
with
back.
Momentum
there.
Phillips. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Run. Batters his way through that tackle. Lays the ball 40 metres away. One-handed offload. Kicks it along.
Sheesh.
Driven back. All on the 30-metre line. He finds the accelerator. He's got momentum. Fairbank inside the danger zone. He's got momentum.
Hell.
Receives the pass. Morrell. Wrong tackle. There were two. In it. They continue to roll forward. Holding up a short pass. Morrell saves the day with that tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Loops a pass. Tyra, he's launched the high kick. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball.
And down he goes. That's the first of six.
Demetrio.
He's held there. That's his second.
Ford, out of dummy half. Just short of the 40-meter line.
He's held there.
On play number four.
Get back, look at me.
Plume. Jude. Powers full. This is good. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Plume.
The torpedo punt.
Good burst, this one. Bang! With a step.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Morrell, cut out ball. Past the 20-meter line. Weaves his way through. He surges forward. Hurries as hard as he can.
He's held there.
Bricks. He surges forward. Great strength. The attack coming in waves. Breaks through. Say adios to another defender.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Morrell with the high ball. Oh, beat the Iceman. What a catch. Straight through. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Finally wrapped up just short of the 40. The first half is all over.
Well, now that you've watched the first half, Eddie, what do you think is going to happen into the second?
I really enjoyed that first 40 minutes. Both teams really...
Second half begins. Peyton with a good catch.
Hill. Of him now. One. Release.
Fairbairn. Powers forward.
He's held there.
Moore.
Hill. Three. Back to 10. Held there.
Four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
More. Off the left foot. He's clear of another.
He's proving elusive.
Punchard surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Finally brought to ground. That's tackle five. Gets a kick away.
That's one.
In the tackle.
Move. He's held there.
Just short of the 30.
Two, hands away.
Phillips. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it. Hey, carrying defenders with him. Driven back in that two-man tackle. His shadow can't keep up with him. Finds the inside man. Referee has called the play the ball. It's 15 metres away. Payne.
Three. Markers lock in. Hill.
Noble. Surges forward in the tackle. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Trying to break up the defence. A short pass. That tackle denies them 4 points. With a quick pass, Phillips will test them on the ground.
And he's in for a try, no doubt about it.
At last, they come up with a four-pointer.
Just what were the defenders doing here? The grubber kick went in, and they were just looking at it. No urgency shown, and they've conceded a really soft try.
Nice work. Coolly done. Big egg. Lead 6-0.
Kicks long.
And he's right in position to field the kick. Hey, carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Run. Release.
Feeds the short ball.
No, that's his second.
Delivers a long ball. Passes short. Keeps going. Dimitrio with momentum.
No.
And the attack just keeps on coming. Good ball. Kerr shows us his pace now. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Phillips out in the open space. Trying a little.
Oh, sorry to cut you off, Andrew, but he's in. It's a try.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try and Big Ant extend their lead.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
If he misses this, I'm a Dutch astronaut. Kick right on line, 2 points.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
Big Ed, lead by 13 here. Goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst, this one.
Hill. Right, he's tackle one.
Weaves his way through that tackle. Powers through the defense. He is now all on his own. Kerr surges forward in the tackle. Heim driving forwards.
Three.
That is strong.
Back with me. Hill.
Jerd. With a little bullet pass. Across the paddock he goes. That tackle has saved a try. Big Ant are looking shaky. Dimitrio!
He's held there. Five. Markers lock in.
Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. And that's the changeover. Sharp. That's the 10-meter line. Driving forward. Nice
one.
Tackle at the
Release.
Finish, but not before he's made plenty of ground.
He's held there. Now two.
Bricks surges forward in the tackle. Hell. Hard to handle.
Let him go. Let him go. Three.
Hands off. Holding up a short pass. Beats a man. Plenty of determination in that run.
Four.
Finally wrapped up.
Move.
They roll forward again.
Get up.
Morrell. And he's got inside. Just rips his way through the defense.
Hold the phone. He's got there. It's a try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Peter made a jinking run to the try line. That's his first try of the match.
Big Ant have scored a very good four-pointer here. Passing had pinpoint accuracy. And the support play was first class. Tremendous effort, that, boys.
The job of trying to land this one. He
guided that kick through the post beautifully.
Big Ant will take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up now for both sides.
Big Ant, lead by seven. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's there to bring the kick back.
Hill, that's one. Move! Two, hands away.
Bricks.
He's held there. Three, hands away.
Morrell. He's got momentum, still going. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Morrell, they go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Evades that tackle. They work him in towards touch. Clue.
Keep going.
Up and over the 10-meter line.
He's held there. Held. Three.
That's a clever pass. Two. With momentum. Proving a handful.
Get back. Held.
A couple of tackles left here. Delivering the short ball. Good step. Plume. Push back in the tackle. Collected in the tackle. Five tackles. Gallagher kicks. Johnston able to take that catch. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Numbers, they've got them. Finally taken down. Barnstorming run. Has a look and passes long.
Two.
Sends it back inside. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this bloke? He surges forward. Great strength. Surges forward.
He's held there.
The attack coming in waves.
Move.
More. Powers forward. This is good.
Let him go. Let him go. Did the last.
And up she goes. Morrell.
Blow the whistle. It's a try.
He's over. Yes, he is over. Big Ed have scored a brace. And that takes his career total to 32 tries.
Big Ant have scored a very good try here, nicely executed.
He would kick these in his sleep.
Simple job, block out this noisy crowd and slot it home between the posts.
He did that with his eyes closed.
Here we go, Andrew. Game on. Home advantage counts for nothing right now.
Hey, he starts play. Snaffles that one. That's a poor pass. Defense. Blows.
That is a wonderful, wonderful try.
There it is. Try number three for Big Ed.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Couldn't miss this, could he? Has got that one online. 2 points. Big Ed. Home team are leading.
decides the deep kick is the way to go. Payne. He's got momentum. Nice
right,
defence.
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Demetrio surges forward in the tackle.
Up now. That's your second.
Phillips. Crunched in that two-man tackle. Phillips.
He's held there.
Ref says four.
Four. Hands off.
Phillips. I don't think he knew where that one went.
Held. Five. Hold on the ten.
Phillips. Strikes that one. He finds the accelerator.
Held there. Clear him. That's one. Move.
Kay. This time it's a short pass.
Held. Two.
More. Charges up and through a tackle. Charges at the defense.
He's held there. Get off him. Three. Move.
Tegatar. Hasn't he got some pace? Tegatar with momentum. That's tackle four. Punchard, and with a step, he gets away from the defence. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Punchard carrying defenders with him. Wow. Morrell, the siren has sounded. With a kick so high, it'll come down tomorrow. Captures that ball in bounds. He will be off to the 20-metre line. The final whistle sounds. All right, Eddie, your final word on this one.
Big out. Have picked up the win here this afternoon, a solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good victory.
On behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. We'll see you next time.